by some miracle, the translite communication system on the Prometheus is still working. While I was exploring the comm center, I came across this exchange captured and recorded by the computers.
New space warship UNS Bodega Bay.
Prepare to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
Acknowledged.
Bodega Bay, one more thing. Operation Talon Hunter is Class 5 Deep Ultra. Once you've finished your mission, you must implement measures to eliminate any security risks.
Please clarify, Starlight Base.
Bodega Bay, make sure Prisoner 849 doesn't come back. Terminate the prisoner once the job is done.
Understood, Starlight Base. We will dispose of Prisoner 849 after Operation Talon Hunter is concluded. Bodega Bay, out.
I've been betrayed. Why does this not surprise me? I should have known what to expect from those bastards. I guess all I can do is play out this hand. Recover the data cores, activate the ELT on the bridge, and then try to hijack the shuttle when they come get me. It's a long shot, but it's all I've got. If I don't make it, and someone ever recovers this log, maybe the truth will get out. I whacked the Marines, but I couldn't find their shuttle. It must have returned to the Bodega Bay. When I realized that the shuttle was gone, I almost gave up. It all seemed so hopeless. But things were even worse the last time I was down here, and somehow I made it. Eventually, I decided to keep going. And it's a good thing I did, because there is hope after all. One of the Marines had a radio with a live frequency. There's another squad about 10 clicks west of here holed up in some kind of fortress. I don't know how I'm going to get over there, but they've got a shuttle, and by God, I'm going to get it.